Jonathan Xavier, inasmuch as you insist on being an outsider and laughing at the rules and traditions of our advanced civilization, I am exiling you to a place which has no adherence to either. I have no choice but to sentence you to Earth.
That interlude.
I've been in that godforsaken desert for 40 days and 40 nights, all to get away from Johnny and his pack of jackals.
Where is she?
What's up with Johnny? What's he waiting for?
We've seen planet Earth for what it's worth, but there's other planets to explore.
Flying saucer.
Mickey O'Flynn, the man with the grin, is missing.
Oh my God! I might just faint.
I want to tell the whole world that I'm alive.
How do you think you came back?
A message for the people, and I'm in need of a medium.
You'll always be an extra large to me, Mickey.